side anymore now, okay? I'm on the stage. The hostility is over. The speech is over. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I would like to ask you to give a round of applause to our partner, Toastmaster, Jacob Mann. Please give him a round. Because anybody who comes to this stage has the courage to deliver with confidence, with voice modality, with the using of the stage as he did. As far as I'm concerned, the delivery was great. Well done, and I really appreciate that. And I really followed you, and you got me glued on. And it's always important, the opening, you know, the opening is always important. Try to grab the audience. And he opened his speech with a statement when he said, safety first, safety always. Now don't be one of that for us, for our kids, for our family. And that was a great statement. So we thought, what's going on? And he gave, according to the evaluation criteria, he gave facts and figures. And he talked about the issue, which is not emanating from them, emanating from Boeing, which has affected all the companies. And maybe some other airlines did not meet with their customers. But Jet Airlines did, and they sent him to talk to the customers and promise them and give them, try to give them solutions. That was actually great done. Okay? And when we talk about, according to the criteria, emotion, eye contact, and voice, trying to get the public to be on your side. Yes, you spoke, you said, you know, you spoke humbly, and you said, we humbly apologize. I would like to have, however, give some recommendation for the emotion. Because you got somebody who's actually upset there, somebody who missed, you know, a happy wedding, and somebody's got to go to a business. You could have actually told them a few stories to calm them down. Maybe they won't talk. I would have said to them, look, we would like to take you on. But you know, there was some elderly on this flight. There were some sick people on this flight. And there were some unaccompanied children on this flight whose parents are somewhere else. We had to give them priorities. And I am sure, if you came and I gave this, you would yourself insist on giving them. Shut up forever. They won't ask you questions. They won't be terrible like this guy who was sitting here trying to give you a hard time. They wouldn't say anything. So that on the emotional side. Eye contact was great like any other speaker, eye contact. But in this particular case, how the, you know, looking down, we say to the speakers, don't look down. But in this case, maybe we allow the people to say, we're very, very sorry. We're humbly sorry. You know, the bowing head and looking down gets the people to feel, you want to make the public feel sorry for you. You see, because the problem, the executive was sitting in his office, he should have been here, because he couldn't make a decision. You said to the guy, well, go to the desk and they will help you. He should be here facing that problem, but you did a great job facing it without having authority, which is really great. Yeah. We appreciate that, okay? Answering the questions, you can inspire us. I'm still mad. I missed the wedding for my son. He's got a business he wants too. You could have made me work a little bit on convincing us. Other than that, it was a great speech. Well done. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.